Hari has given me the very honorous task of introducing this book. It was a pleasure going through the book. The book was written in such a way, and we being cricketers took to it, I took to it, and I finished it in a flat 4 hours. At the outset, I would like to say that it was a wonderful experience to again link up with cricket. The life lessons which I have personally learned through the game and used it throughout my 23 years of service in the Indian police. It was a real pleasure reading it, Hari, and that's what I would like to start by saying. Now, I know Hari for over 35 years, and we, apart from the league cricket in Hyderabad, we played together at various junctures. He was my captain for the inter-varsity tournament in 1986, so of course we played again later and earlier too, against each other mostly. And I've known him to be an absolutely warm and wonderful person. If you just personally look at him, you would feel he's a very casual guy. Doesn't really take things seriously in life. But writing such books is not possible by such a demeanor. He's actually a deep thinking person, and about every issue, the way he told us in those days, I thought he's perhaps not so serious. But that's his style. But the way he's written this entire thing, and I've also read the previous few chapters of the previous books he's authored, then I must say that the book itself has come out really well. It's a book on life lessons which he has learned, and the way we have to communicate and about these things, it has been done wonderfully. Not only cricketers, but I think for general public also, it will be very, very easy to relate, because cricket is a popular game, and anyone would be able to relate to the contents of the book. It's a management book, I feel. We have read so many management books during our education and MBA, while doing MBA, even otherwise. Lifestyle books, management books. I feel this is a book which surpasses all of them, because it tries to capture within each chapter many aspects of a certain quality or success which is to be attained, or the path you have to lead, that is detailed here. Even in this book, if you see, there are 50 such values of life which he has listed out. And out of them, the chapters I liked the most were on life values relating to courage, love, patience, honesty, meditation, stability, self-acceptance, planning, partnerships, humility, respect, and fairness. What struck me most was the USP of the book. Now, every such lesson or every life value, if you read it closely, it has been divided into 8 aspects in each chapter. One, he starts with a quote, then there's a byline which explains that quote, then there's an expression of that value with a cricketing tale from India or an international tale. Then there's an example from Hari's own cricketing career or management career. Then there's a coach's corner, which is an advice lesson which is to be learned. A no ball, where focus on the negatives. Again, with examples from the cricketing world, from world history, from management. And it is at this stage I realized what a well-read person he is. Then you have got the 7th point of bonus runs, the benefits of the life value and the right attitude. Then to top it off and to end it, he has an exercise for all of us on self-improvement. Now, this is what amazed me when I kept reading. As I reached the end of the book, then I realized that it is falling into a certain pattern. Then I went back and analyzed, and I realized that this is how it is structured. I advise you be aggressive in marketing the book, because it deserves all the success, and the hard work you have put in needs to see the right rewards. Thank you so much for inviting me.